Arapahoe County investigators had to wear protective gear to get into a home in Englewood yesterday. That after a woman claimed she was being attacked and had locked the suspects in a shed. The woman and the suspects do know each other. Officers with a search warrant found the home on South Washington filled with filth and clutter. A 91-year-old woman was living inside. Two men are charged with crimes against an at-risk adult now.